From the relative innocence of Indiana, and now, oh my God, working at Sir, Billie Lee is part of Vanderpump Rules. Nice to have you here this morning.
Good morning.
What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like that?
Oh my God, I'm having fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
And your idea was essentially just to get a job there.
Yeah, as an activist, you don't really make money, you mm-hmm. know? Protesting on the streets doesn't pay the bills.
Right.
So I had to get a job, and I had a friend who knew Lisa, and she's big in the LGBT community, and I was like, hook it up.
And so, yeah. Thus, well, you said you described Lisa as kind of your fairy godmother.
Yes, I feel like she should have a wand. She just like makes things happen. She's powerful, beautiful.
She anoints people.
Yeah.
You transitioned from a man to a woman about 10 years ago.
Yes.
You tell me, from 2008 to 2018, has there been this enormous amount of progress or not?
I feel like the movement has progressed, but you know, we have someone in office right now who's really pushing against our own rights. But I always say, like, the more they push against us, the more we fight back with love, and love always wins, so.
Oh, well, that.
Watch out.
There you go. And do you find, in your own circumstance, and I suppose to some degree it's geographically based, you did this in Indiana or you did it out here?
As soon as I moved out here, I started the hormones and the whole process.
And is that because, and I'm just being stereotypical, that wouldn't have gone over in Indiana, or?
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely more difficult to transition in a small town, especially if you're not accepted or if the LGBT community is not accepted in that town. So for LA, it was easier, but I don't even want to mention the word easy because the whole transition was really difficult, even in LA.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're going to look at a clip in just a second. So you've got this, you know, pretty intriguing backstory.
Yeah.
But now the show is a lot of current romantic entanglements.
Yes.
All right, are you on anybody's side or is anybody on your side or what are we all fighting about?
No, I mean, I have a couple people that are like really, I'm really close to, that
right.
are my best friends, and that's Ariana and Tom. And yeah, I start dating someone.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So you'll see that.
All right, very good. All right, well, let's take a look at a clip. It's Bravo's Vanderpump Rules. Watch.
I would like to introduce you to somebody that's become a very important part of our Sir family that wants to share her experience.
Kelly,
my name is Billie Lee, and I am transgender.
Gorgeous.
Thank you. I went through so much of my life ashamed of who I was, and I went through a transition where I wasn't accepted by society, and this woman hired me, and you accepted me.
It's about you, it's not about her. And I support you and applaud your journey, and happy Pride, everybody.
Oh, she really is your fairy grandmother.
No, she is my fairy godmother, right. And I, honestly, like, I don't like watching myself. I'm like trying to avoid it.
Okay, but well, let's talk about that for a second, because here's the thing. You know, off of these things parlay into other things.
Yeah.
But if you don't like watching yourself.
Yeah, because it's like, I don't know, it's like my life and I just like want to live my life and not necessarily like, I guess we're all kind of hard on each other, on ourselves, right. And I don't want to like nit and pick and yeah, so it's easier for me to like not watch it.
Okay,
honest.
All right, but isn't that in a weird way sort of the devil's bargain because.
Yes, yeah. It's,
so do people tell you what happens on the show or you watch it with one?
You know, honestly, like I watch it by myself and yeah, I just kind of watch it by myself and then I like freak out a little bit and then I just can't watch it around other people.
Okay.
Mm. Yeah.
If you were to come back here in 2028, Mark and I will be here.
yeah.
What would you like us to be talking about then?
You know, my ultimate goal is to, like, since I was 5, was to have my own talk show and just have a platform where I can share people's story and educate and inspire them. So hopefully we'll be talking about that.
All right, fair enough. Brand new Vanderpump Rules. It's Monday nights at 9 on Bravo. Billie, nice to meet you this morning.
Thank you.
Thank you, Billie.
Thank you.